Former Wells County Sheriff Johnny Lawson is in the Stutzman County Jail tonight. Lawson resigned earlier this year as the sheriff of Wells County. The county seat is Pheasanton, 67 miles northwest of Jamestown. Lawson is charged with conspiracy to deliver meth, bribery, false information to law enforcement officer, neglect of duty by a public official, and ingestion of meth. More details later when court records are filed. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for inews.tv.